really sorry for what I did. I'm really sorry for what I did. I'm really sorry for what I did. All of you forgive me.
Right?
Standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
The opening goal of the game then.
Yeah.
start.
Let's start a riot.
On the cross, sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Whitehead, Towell, Wiseman, patient build-up at the moment. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee. Well, he's been involved in most positive things that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half. It's just the world I know. I wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Lee. Well, it's a reported fee of around £45 million, Derek. Definitely worth that sort of money in my book. Good, solid pro. Technically, really gives you two. Dates from Alan McAnally along the way.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Not not a good pass. Might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Like real chance. All the dreams you had are hard here to remember. Well, you're not the only one. Well, it's over, it's over, that's it's over. I won't be pushed around, move over, move over, move over.
Tonight. right on the spot there for that story. Alan McAnally, of course.
This is a kingdom.
Stepping it through. Superb.
This is the kingdom.
He has cleared it well.
Men in there to try to convert this cross. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
If you'd like to get your tickets for the next game,
the battlefield.
Whitehead. Yeah, my car. Next to me.
Miles apart. I can't remember how to start. I want to go back. Yeah, I want to go back.
Enemies
drawing lines.
Lay
the blame. We just survive.
Looking to close
I surrender.
Sharp
I resign. I want to go back. Yeah, I want to go back. Yeah.
I spotted the pass and cut it out.
And all that I need to know. Will you stay till the daylight?
Oh,
I just
want
to take you home. Start again with the sunrise. Sleep on it, dream on it, fade into the past. I wanted you all the best I ever had. And all that I need to know. Will you stay till the daylight?
It's a goal for Colchester United. 34 minutes played.
1-0.
Is that the word from Alan McAnally?
Love can heal.
As we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession.
It's all in the past, yeah. It's all in the past, yeah. Battlefield, in my car, almost home, in my arms. I'll be fine if you are. It's all in the past, yeah. It's all in the past, yeah. And all that I need to know.
Goal,
I just want to take you home. Start again with the sunrise. Sleep on it, dream on it, fade into the past. I wanted you all the best I ever had. And all that I need to know. Will you stay till the
them on. Looking for a teammate arriving
and
late.
All that I need to know. Will you stay till the daylight? Sleep on it, train on it, fade until the best. I wanted you all the best I ever had. Start shutting all quiet, lying next to me.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us, and his good vision. And in it goes towards the far post. Lloyd, way back.
A score!
That goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
I could be angry, yeah.
It's a goal for Bradford City. 73 minutes played. 1-1.
Max Allen. Lloyd. He fancies his chances getting past these players. Every time we lie, well, suddenly they could be on a counter attack. After every frustrating for them, really. We the opportunity to play on the break. Every broken down.
Every roommate kept awake. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Yellow card. I don't know, you know, Martin, I don't know, but the rest of you.